Oh yeah, I'm happy to be back with these stats.
Cut it out.
Look at him run away in the background.
Good hit, you're doing it!
Yeah, they freaking run away like little punks. All the stats.
Over here.
Gotta put on that double ass whooping. K strength on my Devimon, good lord. Only thing I need to start doing is I need to remember to go eat at the restaurants as well. And get that even more, like, increased stats. Come on, Terriermon.
Like
there we
that.
Go.
That's it! You did it!
Apathy Raiden with a party of five! Let's go! What's up, guys? How y'all been?
That's right.
Come on, Terriermon. Wow, they just ignored the special attack command I did. Guess it works. These stats are freaking amazing, though. It's a bit more modern than what you're used to seeing at this point.
Yeah,
Yeah, jumping from World 2 to this is probably pretty crazy. Good game, brother. Thank you for raiding. I appreciate that, man. Welcome to all of y'all to the stream. I hope y'all enjoyed Apathy's streams. I know they're freaking amazing.
You're doing it! That's the way.
Whoa! Raging Dragon with a lucky 777, big old biddies. Thank you for the bits, man. I appreciate that. Wow, thank you for the love and support, man.
Nice. You did it. You're doing it.
I really do appreciate that, man. Thank you.
Not good aim. Finish it.
With the 777 lotto biddies too. That's what's up. Couldn't have happened to a nicer guy, bro. You're being way too sweet right now, but thank you. I appreciate that.
You did it! Watch carefully. That's right.
Thank you guys for the love. I found out that I was playing this game wrong the entire time. Apathy, whenever you get around to playing this game... Hey, thank you for the follow, Dragon. Welcome to the Jocka Nation. I appreciate it, man. But, Apathy, whenever you play this game, keep in mind that battles give way more. Like, I mean, if you're fighting the right thing, it gives way more. Way more freaking stats than a freaking training session does. To put it in perspective, say I went and trained stamina. My stamina would be increasing by 26. And that would be it. Only the stamina would be increasing. You do a battle, you can get almost all of your stats to go up by that much. It's absolutely insane. I had been playing the game wrong the entire time. I regret every decision I made. Every last one of them. And also, training sessions take up an hour, and you can do like 10 battles in an hour.
Good aim. You did it. Hurry, get up.
Icy, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Jocka Nation. Hope you enjoy your stay. Thank you guys for the support.
That's it.
Terrier Tornado, Death Claw.
Good, just like that. You did it. That's right there.
So yeah, right now we're just grinding up stats. Let's go. I'm going to have to head out for now, but I'll be sure to check in sometime soon. No problem, Icy. Go ahead and do whatever you got to do. I hope you have an amazing day or amazing night, morning, depending on where you are. And best of vibes to you, Icy. Thank you for stopping by the stream. Also, my computer may be working at home on the stream now as well. At home on the stream now as well. Oh, nice. Hold on. We're actually getting a decent amount of bits for this.
Okay, now.
Dun, 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 dun. Dragon redeemed to hydrate. Thank you for the hydrate. Did I run out of large MP disc? Oh no, I didn't. I just don't know what I'm looking at.
Nice going.
Devimon, chill out, bro. We're just trying to get you into Myotismon. That is our sole purpose in life right now.
Okay.
One of these days, they'll accept the damn chip. And we'll be able to continue fighting. You know, that's good enough. I don't even want to test it anymore. Get over here, Growmon.
Keep it up.
Should be ashamed of yourself. Yeah. Getting jumped by a rookie and a champion.
You did it. You did it.
Keeps knocking my Terriermon on the ground. Rude. Terriermon's sprite is pretty cute, though.
Come on, stand up. That's right.
Why are you focusing my Terriermon? Not right. It's not right. Oh wow, we have 18k health now. How are we looking on these Myotismon requirements? Yes. We will get Myotismon. Oh, yeah, yeah. So let me show you guys. So Digivolution, don't pay attention to the fact that some of them are blocked off right now. That has to do with something that I earned in-game. I don't want to spoil that too much for Apathy, but... To me on Digimon World 2, yeah. The Digivolution in this game is based on a tree. The tree splits off for every Digimon. And you have to meet a stat requirement to digivolve into a specific Digimon. Or, as you can see, once you meet a certain amount of them... That looks exactly how weapon... Oh, man, I haven't played Dark Cloud in forever. Dark Cloud 2 was such a good-ass game. Oh, man, I haven't played Dark Cloud in forever. And yeah, I'm trying to get this Myotismon, man. This is a great game. But you're right, it does look exactly like it. Yeah, Dark Cloud is an amazing ass game.
That's the way. Come on, stand up.
Am I gonna run out of HP disc? I am about to. I really just need Terriermon to attack, and he buffed. Well, so much for that plan.
All right.
There it is.
Break on through.
I just copied over my ISO to play it again at some point in the near future. Nice. Yeah, I wouldn't mind playing through Dark Cloud now that I understand video games better. The whole going in like... A lot of the little puzzle mechanics on where you needed to place buildings and stuff, we just kind of like went over my head when I was a kid.
Keep it up.
And I'd love to play it now that I know better.
Looking good. Good hit. Yeah. Good, just like that.
We might need to just go back to the city. Let's go ahead and autopilot back to the city. Yeah, I love city building type stuff too. Just tagged you in Twitter status to support you, so hopefully you'll get some more followers soon. But with that, I'm gonna head off, brother. Take care. I hope you have fun with the rest of your run. Nothing but the biggest love and support. Your way, my friend. Oh, apathy. Good night, man. Get some sleep. I know it is incredibly late. Thank you for the raid, man. I appreciate it. And yeah, I'm trying to get a lot done on this, but the new training method I'm doing is working, but it takes up so much time. So it's actually taking a lot longer than I thought.
You're getting stronger.
Good night, man. Much love to you and best of vibes, bro. I appreciate that so much. Oh, what's up, Jay? Did your meeting go well? There we go. Oh, well, they're sleepy. RIP. Alright, we should have Terriermon digivolving soon.
Okay, now. Time to say goodnight.
And hopefully Devimon digivolves into Myotismon sometime.
Careful now.
Actually, I'm not letting y'all sleep in, because I don't want that training mistake. And let's go, Terriermon digivolve! That Gargomon swag, let's go. Oh, hell yeah. We got the muscle charge buff, we're ready to go. We need to go get all of our free stuff. Good, perfect, perfect. Since I actually have money now, let's start paying for we're not gonna pay for these. Oh wow, I actually have no space, hold on. We gotta fix that. Either by selling or something. Alright, that'll work. That'll do. That'll do. Get our items from GG Mon's house. Thank you. I need to see what my daily quest is. Damn it. Alright, I think we got all of our free stuff, so let us head to Faulty Ex Machina's Hinterlands, and we're gonna get back on this grind. Why is he back here? Ah, yes, I remember you. I believe your name was DJ, what was that Digimail about? Aren't you the one that sent a Digimail? I thought something was strange and I came to check it out, but huh, I think I figured it out. So you were behind it the whole time. You sent a fake Digimail in order to get me and DJ to fight each other. Then you disguised yourself as me and committed evil deeds as a fake Justimon, isn't that right? I have no idea what you're talking about. I've been framed, I tells you. You fought the fake me before, didn't you, DJ? Did you see anything odd at the time? Ah, he was using ice-based attacks. But today I have a special attack that'll knock your stupid socks off. Evil prospers, case closed. Sorry for all of this, DJ, to think that somebody would use my name like that. Oh, I know, I just had a good idea. I should stick around your city, that way I'll be able to do something if any more fakes try to make waves there. Ah, that's a good idea. Better get while the getting's good. Looking forward to working with you. Well, I'm glad I didn't have to fight him again. This should finish him off. Dumb, dumb uppercut. Let's go.
Ready?
Let me see. Who am I supposed to train at after this?
Okay now.
Why is Gargamon so huge? Gargamon's always been huge, man.
Got a second? Made my day.
Five, all right. Ooh, it's gonna cost money, but we're gonna head out to the Bony Resort.
Thank you.
Okay.
Get up! Just like that!
How does Devimon fly with holes in his wing? We have no idea. He might be using like telekinesis or something. I have no idea, man. His wings might just be for show. I really just want
nice. Keep it up.
I kind of want to see Myotismon already.
You did it. You're doing it. Good hit.
Should probably digivolve the next day. Next day he should digivolve. He's 5 right now, and I think he can digivolve into ultimate at 6.
Yeah. All right. Nice. Now keep it up. Yeah. Nice and calm. Good hit! You did it! Just like that! Let's go! Yeah! No escape!
Hit him with that dumb uppercut. We get even better amounts of money from him. Like, we are really stacking out here.
Okay, gather up.
Can't find the entrance to the door. There we go.
Nah, you're doing it. That's the way. Yeah. Good, that's the way.
Hit him from both sides.
That's the way.
Alright, we should have just... Well, damn, we're almost at 20k health, honestly. We're already at 20k health for Gargamon. 15k mana. Yeah, our stats are just looking great. Let's go!
Come on! Stand up! That's the way! Try this!
Might as well just give them both larger coverages.
That's right! That's right!
What am I gonna level up tamer level? Okay, so like a couple more fights and two or three more fights I'll go up a tamer level. Cause there is some more stuff I want to get that'll make this grind a little bit better. Oh, he didn't do the buff. That's why we're taking so much damage.
All right. You did it. Now you're doing it. You did it. You did it. You're doing it.
Let's go! Yeah, the health stat gains are freaking insane. Looks like it'll be a while before we hit like another major milestone.
You can't do that.
Ah!
it goes! You did it! Just like that! Break on through!
Alright.
Dumb dumb uppercut. Go. Okay, yeah, so the only thing that's not going up anymore is it looks like our strength is capped out, which isn't terrible.
Over here. Look at you! Over here! Over here!
Okay. Yeah, it looks like we're about... We're good on... Yeah, we're good on that. I was thinking that we might need to rest in order to lower our fatigue, but it looks like we're fine. We keep trying to grind these stats.
All right. Keep it up.
Damn, come on, Gargamon, keep getting knocked over.
You're doing it! Nice! Good hit, that's the way! You're doing it! Go!
Well, I was about to say, hopefully he doesn't cheat me out of my points. There we go.